How to fix Waze no GPS showing approximate location error. So if you want to fix Waze no GPS showing approximate location error, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your Waze. And after opening, if it says that we can't work without knowing your precise location, then the first thing you need to do is make sure that you've turned on your location or your GPS. Because if you've not turned on your location, then you might face some kind of problems. So make sure that it is turned on. After that, make sure that you allow the permission of the location. So go with settings, which is on the bottom. Under settings, you need to go with permissions. Under permissions, you need to go with location and tap on allow all the time. And now you can go back and open up your Waze again and your problem will be fixed. Or the last thing you can do is open up your Play Store. After opening your Play Store, you can go with search and here you can search for Waze. After searching, if you have any updates, then you just need to simply go with update. You will have the update option instead of that open option. So you can go with update and update your application. After updating, your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.